thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. We appreciate it. My goodness, love you too. It's good to be in California. Y'all, I gotta tell you, these last years for me have been absolutely insane. This is been going crazy here lately. We've been doing this since 2011. I'm just 25. I feel like I've been doing it forever, but it's been 8 years now. We've had a lot of fun. We've been a lot of places, and these last years it's been crazy. It took us 7 years, but we finally got our first number one. And then we followed it up with back to back. So we've had two in the last year, and that's been absolutely Road's been on, so we just finished up a Seasons Change tour with my buddy Jimmy Allen and Heather Morgan. It's been a crazy year, but that's how the business is going. That's the little stuff, y'all. The last 10 months or so, I guess 10 months ago, exactly, I became a married man. That's the big stuff. I am the luckiest man alive. So it's been awesome. That second number one song I was telling you about, I wrote it for my wife back when she was just my girlfriend. I've been planning on getting engaged to her and marrying her for a while. We've been dating a long time at that point. So I'm just going to take her up to the mountains of North Carolina and pop the question. Yeah, the song is a lot more smooth than how the actual proposal went. That's just how it is. You gotta make it sound good, right? So, this is my second number one song. It's called This Is It.